The sit-through is another exercise I learned from Scott Sonnen with TacFit. You start in a bear crawl position. Knees under your hips, hands under your shoulders. From there, you're gonna lift one hand, squeeze that upper arm against your torso, and point to yourself with your upper hands. Return to bear crawl position, and do the other side. You can pick up speed as you get better at this exercise, but at first, you want to make sure that you've got the control.